There, tonight's the night to truly enjoy the old courthouse in downtown Evansville. Joelle Knight just made it over the bridge.
I did.
Just barely got here. She's the event producer. It's backed up, just FYI. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Thanks for squeezing on through.
Yeah, it's a busy day. It is a busy day.
I can't believe you had the time to come over here.
Hey, I have people. I have good people.
I got peeps. Well, tell us about the event tonight.
Well, it's, you know, the one night of the year you can come to the old courthouse, enjoy all the floors, have bourbon, we have wine, we have craft beer, we have Monty Skelton playing music in the rotunda. Just a great night of sampling and, of course, wonderful restaurants and caterers providing food. We've had a couple questions about tickets. Basically, your ticket gets you in and gets you all the sampling all night. You don't need to bring cash or anything else. All the food, all the drinks are included with that ticket.
And what is the price of that ticket?
It's $35.
And that is a good deal.
Yes.
That's a good deal
to get
all of that.
It's a very good deal. We have over 20 brands of bourbon this year in honor of the Bicentennial. We have the Bicentennial Bourbon Experience with all these great things. We have a cocktail competition with 5 local bartenders who are creating the best bourbon cocktail for you to try. And the winner, you get to vote. So they get to, you know, bragging rights to best cocktail creator of the night.
What fun.
You know, we're appreciative of our sponsors, Girling Law, their title sponsor. They come out to support. And all proceeds go to fund the Bicentennial Park Project at the old courthouse, which is renovating the grounds and to create a park for leisure use and also other event opportunities.
And when's that going to start?
It's going to start 6 p.m. tonight. So you can get there, get your ticket at the door, or you still can get it online. If you just go to the old courthouse Facebook page, you click on 3rd Annual Night at the Old Courthouse event. You get tickets right there through a button. Just push it.
And how many years have you done this?
This is our third year.
This is the third year.
Biggest and bigger and better every year.
Well, what have you learned? I mean, since you have kind of changed it and it's grown into this kind of huge thing.
I mean, we've just realized that people love bourbon. We introduced that last year. It was a huge success. So we brought even more on, and our bourbon you know, partners, Old Forester and Republic, they came on and really helped out. And the craft beer, you know, this time of year is great because Monarch Beverage provides all of that and donates that. But they do, you get seasonal craft beer, whereas during the summer beer festivals, you don't get to taste a lot of the porters, the stouts, the pumpkin.
It seems like there's a lot more in the fall, too.
Oh, there are. So you get to try all of those here. It's a really great night. So
fun.
And find your new favorite, and then, you know, and have something to get you through Christmas and the holidays.
Tell us a little more about the park.
The park broke ground this week, finally. We're very excited. And so, you know, there's walking paths. There's going to be outdoor electric, outdoor lighting. Vectrin has been a wonderful partner, collaborator. They're doing all the renovation and work for it to help us get this done. And it's just going to be landscaping. We're going to have benches. It's going to be great for the community just to enjoy a park right there in the heart of downtown. But also, we can create more markets, festivals. That's what we hope to do with it.
Is it right there at the courthouse?
It's at the courthouse. It's the grounds.
All of that whole grounds right
there.
So you get
not only the beautiful grounds, but you get amenities of the indoor bathrooms and the beautiful architecture of the building.
And people are still, of course, using that as a business location as well.
Oh, yeah. We're completely full. You know, we have the common misconception that it's an empty building. It's not at all. We are full capacity. We have tenants. We have creatives. We have photographers. We have advertisers. We also have a lot of local organizations that help veterans, you know, age, disabled, things like that. So
I've performed some weddings in there. It's a terrific wedding venue.
And, of course, the wedding venue. You know, the ballroom is where we're having our bourbon experience, so people get to enjoy that in a different way. And then the old courtroom is also open. That's been renovated about 5 years ago. So there's a lot of people who still have not seen that, and it is gorgeous, like out of a movie.
You're going to have a good night for
it's
the
fun.
Weather.
Yeah, I know. So luckily, it stopped raining.
Come on down and enjoy.
Come on down. You can get tickets at the door. You can still get them online.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I appreciate it. There are all the details for you for tonight's big event at the old courthouse downtown. So many things going on this weekend.
I know.
This is a good one to kick it off.
It is.
You're kind of kicking
off. It's a Friday night. You kick off Friday night.
Kick it off tonight. Now, when we come back, we're going to meet some friends who are talented artists, and they'll tell us about the Angel Mounds event.